Tejas Express trains were an attempt by the Indian Railways to run intercity express trains at 200 km per hour. Tejas trains were planned for several routes, including the Delhi-Chandigarh route. To date, there are only two Tejas Express trains, the Mumbai-Karmali Tejas on the Konkan Railway and the Chennai-Egmore-Madurai Tejas Express. Neither train exceeds a top speed of 130 km per hour, although the Konkan Railway track has a design speed capacity of 160 km per hour. The Tejas trains use LHB cars fitted with a Fiat bogie, that is, where track conditions permit, fit to run at 200 km per hour. The Tejas train had many firsts to its credit, such as automatic doors and in-cabin entertainment. Yet, in spite of its many innovations, the Tejas trains were obsolete right from their inception. The trains are hauled by locomotives. Locomotive trains can have high potential top speed, but will have low average speeds because of slow acceleration. Locomotive hauled trains also have longer braking distances. The arrival of the train 18 may just have sealed the fate of the Tejas. The train 18 is a multiple unit train set. Instead of having a separate locomotive, traction power is distributed across the cars. This allows for faster acceleration and shorter braking distances and enables the trains to maintain a higher average speed. Train 18 uses the same bogies as the Tejas, but with modifications to accommodate traction motors. Train 18 has adapted many of the features of the Tejas, such as automatic doors. And for the entertainment, it has moved a step further by providing Wi-Fi based entertainment. I do not expect many Tejas trains on the Indian Railway network. Train 18 train sets will be running on many of the planned Tejas routes, such as the Delhi-Chandigarh route.